guys, I'm Jack.
I'm Thea.
And today we're with the You Do It Dance Foundation, bringing you some inclusive street dance, different moves, different grooves, and just different feel to it as well, okay? So I've been doing loads of different things with various wheelchair users and dancers with learning difficulties over the past 12 to 18 months as well. So hopefully you guys can take something from this, maybe create your own little routines with some of the grooves that we're doing, and then hopefully we'll see you soon as well, okay? Let's get to it. Okay guys, so to start this routine, what we're going to do, if you're doing the stood up version, we're going to use our legs first, we're going to kick out. If you're doing the sat down version, you just swing your arm out, make it nice and big, okay? So we're going to go out and then bring it in, okay? And you're going to finish as if you're playing golf.
Alright.
We're not playing golf, because we're dancing. So, we come out, we go. One and two. We're doing the same thing on the opposite side. Three and four. Good. Let's try again. Five. Six, nice and slow. Five, six, seven, we go. One, and two, three, and four. Good, one more time, same speed. Ready? Five, six, seven, we go. One, and two, three, and four. Good. From there, we're gonna do nice big scoops. All right, so people on my side, we're gonna step out as well. Just gonna go big scoop out, bring it in. And then step out to the other side and bring it in. Okay? Remember, I want nice big arms. All right. And make sure you get that nice little groove. Okay? So really using that upper body, bringing that chest in to get that bounce. All right? Let's go from top, nice and slow. Seven, eight, we open up. One, and two, and again. Three, and four, bring it out. Side, in. Good, let's do it one more time slow. And then we'll try fast. Five, six, seven, we open up. We go one, and two, and again. Three, and four. Step it out, bring it in. Step it out, bring it in. Good, not bad. So remember, when we scoop, I want you to come out from your shoulders, okay? If you come out from your shoulders, it makes it that little bit bigger, all right? Rather than, say if you came out from your chest, you're already there, so you want it nice and big. So out from your shoulders, nice and big scoops. I want you to imagine that you're in a big, big, big tub of ice cream.
Ooh, yeah.
I love ice cream. Any flavour you want. Mine's chocolate.
Mint chocolate.
Oh, yes.
Minty.
Oh, minty freshness. All right. So really scoop the ice cream in and collect all of it as you can. All right. Let's try it fast. Five, six, seven, we go. One and two, three and four. Go scoop and scoop. Good. One more time. You ready? Five, six, seven, we go. One, two, scoop, scoop. Yeah, not bad. Please just enjoy your ice cream. But give her a minute. All right, so from there, we're going to what we call a rebar, okay? I'm gonna take this hand, and I'm gonna throw it over to the other side, okay? Again, really use that upper body as well, so lean back and throw it forward with it, okay? So we're gonna try it once on this side, once on the other side, and then we do two on this side again. So we go one, two. So single, single, double. We're going to do the same thing on the opposite side. So we're here, we've just done our double. So we're going to go single on this side, single again, and then another double, one, two. All right, let's try that slow. Six, seven, we go. One, two, double, three, and four. So we go on the other side, another double. Good, not bad. Okay, for those that are standing up, I want a little jump with it as well, okay? So we're adding a little bit more movement to it, all right? So jump, jump, double, yeah? Have that little bit of movement. Really use your knees, nice and loose in your knees, just to get that bounce. Okay, let's try it fast, all right? Just the rebar, okay? Five, six, seven, we go. Throw one, two, three, and one, two, three, eight. Nice. Let's add it on from the top. Slow once, twice fast. Okay? five, six, open up. We go, open. Good, I know I went fast then. Skip it out, bring it in, skip it out, bring it in. We go, jump, one, two, three, and four, five, six, another double. Good, all right, now we're gonna go fast, okay? So we go twice fast, all right? Let's do it, five, six, we go five, six, seven, open up. We go open, open, scoop, scoop, rebuck, and again. One, two, hit the double. Nice, good stuff, well done.
Run on there.
It's fine, all right? Let's go to the next bit. So, boom, boom, double, boom, boom, double, okay? What we're gonna do from here, I call this a starfish, all right? I really like SpongeBob, okay? My favorite character is Patrick, so I'm gonna go Patrick.
You're not
new
Patrick.
I am Patrick, all right? So we jump out. You can be Gary the snail. All right, from here, this hand is gonna throw to this wall, okay? So it's coming across your body, all right? We'll jump out again. Patrick, this hand, throw it across. Back and Gary. We'll jump out again for the third time, but instead of throwing across, what we're gonna do is your arms are gonna come in front, and we're gonna do a little back clap, okay? So it's the back of your hands that join together. We're not clapping like this, we're doing a back clap. Jump out, and then one more time, this hand is gonna go this side, okay? Let's go again. Seven, nice and slow, we jump out, we go jump this side, throw, jump this way, jump to a clap, jump, throw it out. Good, one more time. Nice and slow, one more. Five, six, seven, we go. Jump and throw, jump and throw, jump and up, jump and throw. Good. If you want to add a bit more movement to that, try jumping side to side, okay? So, like I say, if you're doing the stand-up version, you can jump out to the way that you're gonna throw, okay? Just to add a little bit more movement to it. If not, keep it on the spot, okay? All right, nice and easy, okay? Let's try it from the Reebok, slow. No, let's go from the top, slow. All right, let's go for it. Six, five, six, open up, we go. Open and close. Open and close. Scoop, bring it in, and scoop, bring it in. Reebok, one, two, double. Go again, one, two, double. Open it up, we go, open, throw it. Good. With a clap this time, bring it in front, open, and throw. Good. Ready to go for it? Yeah? Let's do it. All right. We go. Five, six, five, six, seven. We open up. One, two, scoop. Good. Reebok. Double. Go again. Hey. Throw it out. With the clap. Up. Yes. All right. Let's do one more. Ready? Five. Six, five, six, seven, open up. We go, one, two, bounce, bounce, hip, and again. Throw it up, go, throw. Yeah, bring it up, hip. Nice, well done. Okay, from there, I'm gonna add the last little bit on. It's nice and easy, this bit. All we're gonna do is we're gonna bounce forward. As I bounce forward, this back leg's gonna come up. Okay, I'm gonna bounce forward. Again, use your arms with it as well. You can really swing those arms back. I'm gonna come up, forward, swing again, and stand up. Nice and easy. So we're facing this way. Seven, eight, we go. One, two, three, stand up. And then just to finish, all you're gonna do is you're gonna add your own little groove. Five, six, seven, eight, okay? Find your own little groove. You might copy one of us, okay? Just while you're trying to figure your own, it's completely up to you, okay? Let's add that on, all right? We're gonna go fast straight away. We're gonna add that last bit on, okay? Because it's nice and easy. Forward, back, forward, in, groove, 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 groove. All right, straight into it, twice fast. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go for it. We go. 5, 6, 5, 6. Open up, we go. Open one. Scoop. Yeah, rebug. Throw up. And again. Star. Out. Hip. With a clap. Bounce it forward. Go forward. Back. Forward. Groove. And finish with a pose. Nice. Let's go one more time. Ready? We go. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7. Open up. We go. 1, 2. Scoop. Scoop. And throw. And again. Jump it out. Hey. Bring it up. Bounce. Groove. Woo! Nice. Well done, guys. Well done, guys. So, that is your all-inclusive street dance routine. Different grooves. Different moves there for you. Have a little play with different combinations. Like say, you might come up with your own little routine as well. Okay? See you later, guys.
Bye.